A lot of people out there would say, oh, they're just robots. But once we turned them on for the first time, they became so much more than just robots on another planet.
Once the rover's on Mars, it has its own life. There's energy pulsing through its veins, and it needs to be given love.
And so we try and keep her as safe as possible. But sometimes she has a mind of her own.
Yeah, it's only a robot. But through this robot, we are on this incredible adventure together. And she becomes a family member.